First, you will need to configure the DartCraft config file. Place a force torch in the force infuser with a clock on the outside. Make sure to have levels.